Okay, so I'm going to give you a scenario, okay? There's a boyfriend and a girlfriend having a heated argument, okay? Like, just yelling at each other. She's all in his face. And before you know it, she hits him.
Okay.
Pause the scenario right there. What's your advice to the guy? What should he do?
He should definitely walk away and just leave.
Just walk away from the situation. Don't lead it on.
He should walk away. Not talk to her anymore.
He shouldn't hit her back?
Yeah.
So it would be wrong for him to hit her back?
Yes, I believe so. Don't hit her back. You know, she's still a girl. Yeah, she did hit you, but a man is different than a girl. A man has, I don't know, I guess thicker bones, probably stronger than her. So if he was to hit her back, it would just, I feel like she would be, more damage would come to her.
Usually a guy is more stronger than a girl, so the hit will hurt her worse than it hurt him.
So you're saying I might make it wrong? Because if it was a smaller guy, would you say the same thing? If it was a smaller guy hitting a bigger guy, he's smaller than him. His hit will hurt worse than the other guy. So is it the same then?
It's a little different. I mean,
why
guys can
different?
Do more damage to girls. They have, you know, bigger muscles normally.
Are you saying if like a guy hit another guy?
Yeah, a small little guy hits a really big guy. In other words, that was your reason for saying he shouldn't hit the girl back. Does it also apply when it comes to two guys, two males? Would you tell him, hey, you're bigger than him, you shouldn't hit him?
I just say, like, if it's a man and a man, do whatever you want, but the little guy is going to get his ass beat. But if it's a girl and a guy, then no, you really shouldn't.
Like, because she's a girl.
Because she's a girl.
I would say it's sort of a sexist type of point of view in our society where it's okay for, in general, it's okay for women to hit guys.
I don't think it's okay, but I think it's not as bad.
Is it sexism?
I mean, I don't know. It's different. When it's a guy and a guy, that's because it's male and no one's going to look at it. I guess, yeah.
I don't know. It's kind of a tricky situation.